Hello students, I am Mrs. Anukta De, your biology teacher.
Here is an experiment to demonstrate that heat is being generated by the germinating seeds during the process of respiration. Materials required: germinating seeds, thermoflask, thermometer, and a cork which is prepared from thermos. Now first, take the germinating seeds into the thermoflask. After that, after placing the germinating seeds into the thermoflask, insert the thermometer into the prepared cork and see that the bulb of the thermometer is dipped into the germinating seeds. Now, after closing the flask with this fitting cork and inserting the thermometer, take the initial reading of the temperature in the thermometer. Later, after every 2 hours, keep checking for the rise in temperature in the thermometer.
Note the rise in temperature.
It is observed that the temperature in the thermoflask has increased steadily. So what can we infer from this activity? That there is a steady rise in temperature. Thus, from this experiment, it's understood that the heat gets generated during the process of respiration.